Hey guys, what's up?
What is up, everybody? It is Mercedes and Alex.
As you can see, we're missing Gracie.
And sadly not Gracie, because Gracie didn't text back. We're gonna be reacting to the Jimmy Fallon BTS Butter video. And I'm excited because I freaking love them.
Because I've seen so many like pictures from it, but I haven't watched it. So I'm excited to watch it with you guys. For those of you who do not know, the reason why we have to do videos like this sometimes is because we don't live in the same state, but we're way too eager to react to some videos. Also, I look this way because I am a dance instructor and we had ballet intensive today and we've had it all week, so.
And also, I'm excited. I saw clips of the Jimmy Fallon. Whenever Jimmy showed them their debut photos and Jimmy was like, bitch, please, I don't know who she is, bitch.
Here we freaking go.
Original never before seen performance of Butter, the number one song on the Billboard Hot 100 chart.
Heck yeah, it is.
7 weeks. It's BTS.
I always get nervous.
Jen. V? Oh gosh, it's going by so quick.
Get it, JK.
Oh my god, the power they hold.
Jin and J-Hope are feeling themselves in the back.
Yes, coming through.
Jimin, stop it. V, stop it.
You right?
Did you see the look they just gave?
Nope. You do.
Jin.
Break it down.
Black-haired Jimin needs to calm down. But at the same time, I don't want him to calm down. What is he? Just he's walking and he looks cool. Sorry. Ugh, I love this part when they do this.
Yes, J-Hope! Jimin.
Mm. Yes, J-Hope.
JK.
You show us your tattoos, Jungkook. Ugh.
Haters, love us.
RM.
They do.
I'm right behind you, RM, always. I love how B, he looks like he's just having a fun time. Also, can we just talk about the lights behind them?
We don't stop. Oh my god. Oh.
Stop it, RM.
Roll! Oh my god.
The fact that they have so much power. Like, literally, like, they could do whatever they want, and everybody would be like, oh my gosh, BTS.
That's my old bias group right there, ladies and gents.
They can be like, hey, let's just sit in some velvet chairs and, like, stoically look off into the distance. Our fans will go crazy. I don't know. Maybe they do have that conversation. Who even knows?
It's a freaking bob. And I don't care what anybody says. Also, Permission to Dances, too. So go stream that bitch, please.
But one thing that I will say is they never disappoint me as far as their live performances go. They're so impressive vocally. I feel like it's so funny because when you listen to some of these songs, you think, oh, they're auto-tuned. But then you hear them live and it's like, but they actually sound that clear and that crisp whenever they sing live. And it's just very, very impressive.
So my birthday's coming up and I want to get a tattoo that's like BTS related. I want it right here on my chest, like right here. But I'm not sure like what I should get. I've been thinking about like Boy Meets Evil because I love the freaking Wings album. That was like my favorite album. And but like, that's like J-Hope songs and I'm like J-Hope biased, like that makes sense. But I'm also like OT7, should I just get like Dynamite, like just something? I just want something cute. So you guys give me ideas in the comments, please.
They look like they're having fun. They have great stage presence. Anyways, it's just so impressive. I just wish nothing but success for them.
Like, you just have to respect that about BTS. You don't have to like their music or anything like that, but you do have to respect the fact that they're f***ing talented and they deserve everything that they worked for.
I hope that they're having fun doing what they're doing, because right now they should be having a really fun time just enjoying themselves doing music.
Smash a like down below. Subscribe.
If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit that bell notification. If you like this, go check out some of our other videos too. Comment any suggestions you have if you want like Gracie to react to something, because as you can see, she's never recorded a reaction by herself. Gracie, get on that.
Love you BTS. Thank you for being talented kings.
Cookies out.
Cookies out.